Cleveland Magazine comes out with a special issue every year, and it ranks the top 20 suburbs of Cleveland. And in today's video, we're going to check out one of the top 20 suburbs of Cleveland, Hudson, Ohio. Hi guys, I'm Patty with Patty Sells CLE. Welcome back to my channel, Living in Cleveland, where, guess what, I make videos about all things Cleveland and Northeast Ohio. You know the drill. If you don't want to miss any of my videos, click on the subscribe, click on the like, and leave some comments. I'd appreciate it. Okay, back in June, Cleveland Magazine came out with its annual edition of Top 20 Suburbs of Cleveland. And I just did, not too long ago, a video where I went through the whole list of the top 20 suburbs. And today I'm going to go in depth on one of those suburbs, Hudson, Ohio. Now, Hudson, Ohio is actually, I actually don't consider it a suburb of Cleveland because it's pretty far south. It's actually in Summit County, pretty much halfway. I think it's probably closer to Akron than it is to Cleveland. I would consider it an Akron suburb, but Cleveland Magazine rates it as a Cleveland suburb. So we're going to talk about Hudson. My husband was on a business call in nearby Twinsburg at a really fancy restaurant. We'll talk about it next week. Anyways, I went with him because I needed to film another neighborhood in Cleveland. And I've always wanted to do a Hudson one. And next week I'll do Twinsburg. So what can I say about Hudson? Well, the downtown area is so cute. It is adorable. There's all these little quaint upscale shops, restaurants. It's called First in Main, and there's a beautiful little square with the clock tower, old homes, historic homes. Hudson's also home of Western Reserve Academy, which is a very pricey boarding school. If you're going to board there, tuition is $66,000 this year. So Hudson, I think overall, has a very upscale reputation. In fact, the median home price is $350,000. And the median household, I got my notes here, so I keep looking down. The median household income is $135,000. So the neighborhoods that I went through, very, very pricey. Now, on the upside, Hudson has one of the lowest tax rates. And that was one of the factors that Cleveland Magazine looked at, was property tax values. And they considered Hudson to have one of the lowest tax rates for property taxes. What else? Well, according to niche.com, they rate it actually number 6 overall of the best places in Cleveland to live. And they give it an A+. So a lot of people look on, when they're looking to move to an area, they look on niche.com to see what they say about the different areas. So niche.com, A+. Good for them. Schools. One of the things everybody wants to know about is, how are the schools? Hudson schools are one of the top rated schools in Ohio. A+ for Hudson schools. So whether you're going to go to the Western Reserve Academy or send your kids to Hudson schools, you cannot go wrong. Top notch schools. How about amenities? First of all, your homes are going to be beautiful. Summit County's kind of rolling hills. You know, Ohio's known for being very flat. Not a lot of hills anywhere. But when you go further south, there are. I know I did a Brecksville video, and, you know, and part of Brecksville starts the Cuyahoga Valley National Park. And it also connects through to Hudson, and there's lots of hills. So real pretty green rolling hills, beautiful, almost like, well, they look like estates. You know, and it's part rural, part heavily suburbs, but even like the lots that your houses are on are all really large, beautiful lots. We went through a development, you'll see it. So make sure you stick around. We went through a development called Chad's Ford. Oh my God, these homes were huge. They were like mansions. And a lot of these homes, there were little lakes in the backyards, and they had little rowing boats and just beautiful. Wait till you see it. So beautiful homes, good park system. Not only the Cuyahoga Valley National Park, they are saying they have 4 greens. Now, you know I'm a Clevelander, you know I'm a West Side. I've been to a Hudson a bunch of times, so it's not, I don't know it like the back of my hand, but I've been there a bunch of times. So 4 greens they have splash pad, they have biking and hiking trails. They have 3 golf courses, so there's that. What else can I say? It's a beautiful town. Absolutely gorgeous. Now, according to niche.com, there are some cons to it. One of them is there's no diversity. If you're looking to move to a suburb that has diversity, you are not going to find it in Hudson. In fact, according to the 2020 census, it was almost 95% Caucasian, less than 2% Asian, and less than 1% African American. So very little diversity. So if diversity is important to you, I don't know if Hudson's going to be the spot for you. Also, there's no nightlife. The First and Main area, I mean, you have all the upscale shops you want. You got Joseph A. Banks. What else did I see? That Black and White store. Oh, Heinen's is an upscale grocery store. I love Heinen's, but it is definitely in the upper scale neighborhoods, like Rocky River on the west side, Avon on the west side. And that's right there, the Heinen's right there. In fact, the Giant Eagle, which is close, I don't know if there's one in Hudson, but neighboring Twinsburg, which is right on the border of Hudson, there's a Giant Eagle. That's where us normal folks shop, Giant Eagle. So, but according to this niche.com, the First and Main area, that's your entertainment district, I would think. All kinds of restaurants. And what they're saying, though, is that there's no nightlife. So if you're looking to do something, you know, late evenings, other than going out to dinner, you're not going to get much of that in Hudson. I didn't really see any bars other than if it was like, there was like, you know, I saw a gastropub, but it looks like it's more like a restaurant. So if you're okay with not a lot of nightlife, which I would be okay with, Hudson might be the place for you. I mean, it really is. It is a gorgeous suburb, and I can see why it consistently makes the top 20 list in Cleveland. It's beautiful. I can't say enough about it. So I hope you enjoy our trip through Hudson, and thank you for watching. If you need any help moving to Cleveland, you know my information's right down below. Feel free to call. I do answer my phone, believe it or not. That's what I do. So I hope you enjoy. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.